Hey everybody, Staccato back with another modern hip-hop reaction. Today we're doing some more Logic, and that's right, love Logic, you guys love Logic. Let's hear some more. Today's song was recommended by Rude Smile Foxy, 1987. And they told me here that this one reminds them of 90s era rap, which I love, as you guys know. So yeah, let's check this one out. I got the lyrics video here pulled up. Let's get listening. All right, so it says here that this one is featuring Big Lenbo. I have never heard of him, so I'm hoping I like the way he sounds. Let's find out. Hey, all right. Take him back to the 90s. I love that. God, I love 90s hip hop. It's just the very best. Man, I remember the Dennis the Menace movie that came out in the 90s. That's a classic. I mean, obviously the comic it's based on is even older, but that's how I know it. Right? I worry about that every time, but hey, that's life, right? I wonder if he's actually a hypochondriac. That's a little wild, man. I can't imagine. You're always worried about everything is gonna make you sick. That's just nuts. I like that chorus there. I don't know, it sounds catchy. It's easy to sing along to. Yeah, nice. All right, so this must be Big Lenbo here. Let's find out what he's got. I wonder how old this guy is. He definitely has an old school, like, over the top 90s-esque voice here. But I don't know if he's actually older or not. But I like the way that he sounds. If he is a rapper out of the 90s, I haven't heard of him, I guess. There's a lot of rappers from that era for sure. Cannibal, eat whack MCs like Hannibal, cause Joe Pesci's my spirit animal. Hey, Joe Pesci. If y'all don't know who Joe Pesci is, you gotta know. Just watch the movie Casino. A fantastic movie, and he's awesome in it. I mean, he's in a lot of excellent movies, but we got the Sid Vicious reference there. I like that. Yeah, Sex Pistols. Ooh. He was spitting hard there. I gotta rewind in just a few seconds. I wanna hear that little part again. Man, this guy can rap like nobody's fucking business. Damn. Ooh, I like how they switched off right in the middle of that verse there. Seamlessly, too. That's just crazy. Hey, 301, we're back. We're back in Maryland. I know that area code very well. There he goes, talking about finger fucking again. I don't know like why he's always talking about that, but that's hilarious. Yeah, that instrumental there, I suppose it does remind me of the 90s, a little bit anyway. Yeah, I love that guitar there. You know, in 90s hip-hop always used guitars in the most creative ways. And as a guitarist myself, I appreciate that. So yeah, another fire song from Logic. I liked everything about this one. I don't know how much it reminds me of the 90s. It's almost more like the early 2000s, if you ask me anyway. I don't know, maybe the late 90s a little bit, but this big Lenbo guy was the standout here. I don't know how I haven't ever heard of him, but I'm getting a big Pun vibe off of him. I mean, he sounds a lot like Pun. I love Big Pun, although I don't know a ton of his stuff. I know his hits, right? And yeah, it looks like this track is off of his incredible True Story album, which I've heard a few songs off of already, and I liked all of them, so I might have to go listen to this album eventually, but I want to react to a few more tracks off it first. Anyway, that's it for this reaction. Leave a like if you like this video, it really helps me out, and subscribe if you want more. All right, thanks for watching. See y'all.